tired of static reports and delayed insights. From Odoo dashboard to real-time features of Power BI, it's time to transform how you visualize and act on your business data. Hi, I am Nishtha, and today I'll walk you through the enhanced Odoo Power BI connector, now integrated with Microsoft Fabric and real-time intelligence for smarter analytics and seamless performance. With the latest update, our connector supports Microsoft Fabric RTI, which requires Power BI Fabric capacity. Here is what's new. Supports Event House and KQL database for advanced analytics. Manage multiple Power BI workspaces. Use filters and clone jobs for automated, accurate reporting. All data transfers are secure and encrypted. Now let's check the workflow. But before that, make sure to subscribe to our channel and hit the notification bell to stay updated with the latest content. Apart from this, I would like to mention that if you need extensions for increasing the sales of your e-commerce store, then you can visit store.webcool.com and explore a number of products for every technology. We also have the user guide for the same in our blog sections, from where you can check the features and configuration and get to know the functionality of the extensions as well. Now let's move back to our video. Now let's check the workflow. Using email and the password, we're going to log in. Navigate towards the Power BI connector. Go to configuration and click on settings. Enable Microsoft Fabric. So we're going to enable Power BI Fabric from here. After enabling Microsoft Fabric, first of all, we're going to create workspace. Click on new. Write down the name. Add the description. Click on publish. Upon publish, a new workspace will be created on Power BI end. Workspace successfully published. Now next step is to create event house. You can also create the event house from here, or if you want, you can navigate to this event house from here. Just click on new. Write down the event house name. Choose the workspace. Make sure the workspace we are using, there must be a capacity assigned to that particular workspace at Power BI end. Add description. Click on publish. Upon publishing, a new event house will be created on Power BI end. Confirm it. Event house successfully published. Now next step is to create KQL database. Click on new. Write down the database name. Make sure you are not using any kind of special character, spacing or capital letter in the name. Write the description. Save it. Publish. Upon publishing, a new KQL database will be created on Power BI end along with the associated tables. So we'll OK. Database successfully published. As you can see, we have received the Power BI ID and these details. Now next step is to create tables. Click on new. Write down the name. Make sure you are not using any kind of special character, spacing or capital letter in the name. Choose the KQL database. Choose the model for which you want to create a table for. If you want to add more fields, you can add the fields from here. And make sure before publishing the table, you have added all the relevant details. Now click on publish. Do you really want to publish the table to Power BI? Yes. Table successfully published. After publishing the table, we receive two options. The first one is export data and the second one is delete data. By clicking on export data, we can be able to export the data from our Odoo to Power BI. Data table successfully exported. Now, if you want to delete the data, you can delete the data from here, but the data will be deleted from the Odoo end only. Now let's check the data at our Power BI end. We'll log in to our Power BI account and we'll navigate towards the workspaces. Under this workspace, we have created the data. So we'll click on that. We'll scroll down. As you can see, the table and the data we have created at Udo end is visible there. So we're going to click on it. And there we can see the table which we have created at Udo end. It is exported to our Power BI end as well. With Fabric powered enhancement and real-time intelligence, Udo Power BI connector is more powerful than ever before. Found it insightful? Do press the like button and share your views in the comment section below. If you have any query, reach us at support@webpool.com or is a ticket at webpool.uvdesk.com. See you all in the next one. Till then, thanks for watching. Stay tuned.